After 6 weeks of testimony and less than 24 hours of deliberation, the civil jury in California voted 9-3 and determined Rebecca Zahau died at the hands of her boyfriend's brother, Adam Shacknai.
I believe the jury deliberated a little over 5 hours.
The jury reached a verdict. Yeah.
Did Adam Shacknai touch Rebecca Zahau with the intent to harm her? The answer is